Mortal of them dare games, let's go for it. So this one is make Live and Dare great again. Just full screen up. Look, I like the graphics on this. It's pretty cool. Let's go for it. Got the controls. A, D, rotate, strike. Oh, support hands.
3, 2, 1.
Really meta. The game made for the game jam. About don't fall asleep, mate. Come on. Get the bat there. You can make this game. Come on. Drink. Cover yourself with coffee. Kill me with coffee. Ha 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 ha. Eating. I'm gonna call a freak. Oh, no reason to live. Wake up, drink coffee. Well, no. 30 seconds left, come on. Where's it, man? Come on, we're almost there, we're fantastic, I can't believe. Oh no, I'm gonna lose.
You failed!
We'll go.
3, 2, 1.
Trying to be still and steady. Can't do this game for some reason, my mind and my mates got a lot of hearts. I'll send him this over. Let him move that. The little scotch in the office. Teaching coffee. Alright, come on. Drink up. Drink up, little Lockhearts. We've got much work to do and we've got 14 seconds to do it. Come on. Come on, you can do it, we're almost there. 15 seconds.
You failed!
Oh, 97%.
3, 2, 1.
It's a cool game, I really like it. I'm really excited. Ooh, I love the bonus, the graphics are really nice. But I love the meta-ness of it, I love meta games like it. Ah!
quite careful of each other over the next day.
Wow, stop that fantasy work. Wow, stop that fantasy profit. Come on, drink your coffee! Whoa, stop my heart, drink your coffee! Whoa, Scotty, Scotty! Drink your coffee!
41 seconds, shit.
Whoa, stop my heart, drink your coffee! Whoa, stop my heart, drink your coffee! Whoa! Easily 5, actually. I think it's pretty innovative. Yeah, enough. Theme's interesting, it's funny. Graphics good. Humour, I actually found that a 5. I enjoyed the metaness of it. Mood, it's good. Maintains it all the way through. I'm really impressed with that. Let's just find another one. That's I found that being very funny. Enjoyed it. Do you know Chipito? Looks pretty interesting. I've seen that one before, but this one looked good before. I think that's a review. I sort of find something that looks interesting. This one I played earlier on, actually. Bobby's Awful Idea. This is quite a good one, so I'll do this one, actually, because I didn't do a video of it last time. I've already played this one, I've already rated it a 4.5, but I'll just play on it again. Because it's a good game, actually, for what it is. For considering it's been made in 3 days, Well, 72 hours is brilliant. Okay, so full screen this. So yeah, the idea of this game is to you're at a party, you organise a party, you've got all these different actions mean different things, you've got to kind of keep everything in check and in balance, otherwise the more in balance you keep things, the it's quite humorous and funny. But let's just play it. Okay, so here. So the graphics are quite, I mean, I really like the, it's kind of a cartoony style, a mix of 2D and 3D, which is not something you see a great deal, actually. I've still got someone who's just come in now, I think. No phones. I don't puke up already. Bloody hell, let's clean that up. That's been quite fast in here. I'm puking up again. Yeah, it's quite random. You kind of get different characters as well, so I hate doing that, but I'll do it anyway. Oh, God's sake, what? How many times does one person puke up? Really? For the mess already, I'm gonna lose straight away. I'll play this for a few times in a minute. Get rid of the screen. Turn the music down a bit. Stop it. You can really invite more people around once they do the phone. You can, they have characters that have sex in this as well, so I've only had seen that one so far. No, that one is gone. I'm done for. 992. Let's go again. Try and get a score of 1,200. Oi! Get off my computer. Just turn my cap. Stop it! You're right under the power button. Just on my computer and turned up after we've been doing this video. It's annoying. The cap keeps on doing it. But I'm a tolerant sort, so I'm letting it sit there, but it's just kind of annoying now. It just sits there and turns my computer off when I'm midway through doing a video. Slightly annoying. Anyway, back to this. Alright, so we've got this dude here. Nothing's really going on yet. Don't puke up. These things have got an overbox here. Graphics, I really like the graphics. So it's kind of like almost like Sims, basically. It's like a small version of Sims. Yeah, it reminds me of that social simulator kind of thing. Ah, right, I don't have a fight, mate. Come on, no fighting, please. So we've got to try and like keep an eye on these social situations and stop them from escalating. That's the basic core game. It kind of, I think it fits the bill pretty well for this year's jam. They're happy, so it's good. I think we're getting a pretty good score now. It's been going for a while. No fisticuffs, please, gents. What are you angry about, mate? He's pissed off. He's happy now, good. Just don't get stuck with it. Lady, don't puke up. Go and find a toilet if you're gonna puke up. Alright, two people are loved up, so she's loved up, so she's probably gonna have sex with someone soon. I'll just try and get that to what happens. It's hilarious. Ah, you dickhead. Fighting. Dickhead. Get out of here. Oh, come on, mate. What are you doing? Piss off. Why are you puked up? No sex, please. You're British. There we go. There we go. That's the sex. That's what I mean, the sex. Stop having sex in my house, please. Thank you. Oh, there's two ladies as well. Lesbian sex. Oh, what are you doing? Keep up here. Advanced scissoring in the bedroom. No sex, please. We're British. Oh, stop being assholes. Get out of my house. Stop. Don't peek up. Don't fight. Let's see how much score we get now. Okay, she's taking someone. Who's she taking now? She just took herself there. Hello. Anyway, 2,386. That's not bad. I'll call it that. There's one more game. Let's find another round of one. I've already rated that one, like I said, so I need to rate it again. Let's just find one. Ah, mint. This looks awesome. Mercy 2018. Right, this is the one. This looks awesome. I'm looking forward to this one. America 2018. It's like some kind of shooting game. WebGL shooting game, so looks awesome. Let's have a go. Whoa! Oh wow! Oh wow, I love the music already. That's several times and switched off a stream midway. So can we just move, please? Come on, move, shift. Ugh, sorry, just trying to get this cat to... Yes, move! Get off the computer. I'll give up. You stupid cat. It's going to be like a long one. That's a 5, 4, innovation 4, theme 4, graphics, I quite like them, 4 from 5, audio, love, humour, it's not really about the humour, but I'll give it a 3 because it's somewhat humorous, not mood. 3, da da. That's another 3 Ludum Dare games for the day. Thanks for watching. I'll probably do another one tomorrow as well, I think. I'm going to try and do 3 a day as much as I can do. Goodbye. See you in a bit.